University of South Alabama cheerleaders are competing for a national title tomorrow at the UCA College Nationals.
They cheered their way into the finals today and will take on four other schools in the championship. The competition is taking place at ESPN's Wide World of Sports Complex in Orlando.
Good luck to them.